ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to tonight's final Division One of the Team Mohs Girls Volleyball Tournament between the Mohs Field Griffins and your Edison Chargers. Number 2 defensive specialist Haley Lanford. Number 3 defensive specialist Callie Taylor. Number 6 center Rachel Zafal. Number 7 opposite Geneva Crosby. Outside hitter number 10 Courtney Crosby. Good blocker number 11 Ella Johnson. Outside hitter number 12 Christine Maeta. Number 14, Corey Hunt. Little blocker number 15, Haley Dana. Outside hitter number 16, Shelby Birdie. And now the starting lineup. And outside hitter number 1, Elijah Gonzalez. Center number 4, Justine Wong-Orantes.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah! Thank you.
goes down.
Yeah. out.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, I got a slide. I did.
Oh,
I
did.
Don't get excited.
I'm going to beat you up. Okay.
Captain Cassie Strickland, come up with the second place trophy, please. For Edison High School. Individual award for the victorious Alamitos Griffins. Elijah Gonzalez. Haley Lamper. Callie Taylor. Justine Wong-Orantes. Amy Armstrong. Rachel Patel. Geneva Crossley. Lindsay Lawmaster. Jalen Villanueva. Courtney Crosby. Ella Johnson. Christina Maeta. Jordan Schnabl. Corey Hunt. Haley Bema. Shelby Burney. Christy Jones. And the championship trophy to head coach Dave Huber.
Congratulations. You're welcome. I gave it to her.
Perfect.
I didn't. Oh, it does say that. Okay, you can trade her.
From the Edison High School for the all tournament team, Nicole Vogel. MVP, Justine Wong-Orantes. Congratulations, Los Alamitos Griffins. Thank you, everyone, for attending this evening. Please drive safely and on your way home. Good night.
You know, we're not that big. We don't have anybody that's going to get 20 kills a match, but we're balanced, so we can kind of do a lot of different things at different times. And that's kind of what happened there at the end, is we had to make a play and we had to score out of the back row. That's actually how we were able to finally stop that run. So it just kind of shows the balance.
How many more years before they rename this tournament? In your honor.
I don't think that's gonna happen.
I mean,
I don't deserve, we don't deserve anything like that.
Obviously it doesn't get tired of it.
It's intense. I think if we're ranked number one, Edison is pretty close at number two. So to get a win over a team like them in a tournament that's traditionally as strong as this, it means a lot, no matter how many times or what year it is.
Let's talk about your tournament performance this year. I mean, there's second place, first place.
I think it's good to be able to handle kind of the ups and downs of a tournament. You have a big win, you got to come back and do it all over again. So hopefully that'll pay off later on in the year. We'll be able to kind of regroup each time, like we're going to have to in league and play.